Yeah, they do. Look at those idiots. Pathetic. They're not living up to their potential, are they, boys? No. Fucking soldiers are just as bad as them. Wasting away instead of being the most they can be and blasting to the maximum. I bet I could bench press 20 of these losers without breaking a sweat. Maybe 25 if I come. Yeah, 70. What do you think, boys? Bet I could use about 10 squats with 20 of them on my back.
Each one of these pieces of shit is my plaything.
Those guys don't want the legs from behind. Legs, chest, back, repeat. That's why nobody fucks with me. Fuck with me, and I'll bench press them for breakfast. Isn't that right?
I can make you work until you die, maggot.
Good boy.
more prisoners, so we might as well work them to death.
For experimentation, though.
Thank you. look at you. You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.